You must have seen the accommodation block of the ship where the bridge is located on top of it. The bridge is that room of the ship where all the navigation operations and decision making takes place. But do you know why the cargo ship bridge has these protruding structures? This is called the bridge wing. Before dwelling deep into this topic, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon. The ship's bridge wing is a vital part of any vessel, providing a panoramic view of the sea and acting as a control center for navigating and decision making. The bridge wing is a narrow walkway that extends outwards from the bridge on a ship to the outside edges of the vessel. The length of the bridge wing extends to the maximum beam of the vessel. It is located on the sides of the bridge and extends outwards, giving the crew an unobstructed view of their surroundings. This is crucial for navigation, especially in crowded or low visibility conditions. The bridge wing is also used during berthing and unberthing operations to determine safe maneuvers. The captain usually stands at the bridge wing during berthing and unberthing operations. They have a lot of navigation equipment at their disposal, such as bow thruster controls, communication equipment such as radios and telephones, speed log repeater, or the talkback equipment to the bridge from where the captain gives orders to the crew. There is also a manual call point for the ship's whistle at the bridge wing in order to sound and alert other ships in the vicinity. In addition to its navigation functions, the bridge wing houses the MOB marker, which can be released in case of a man overboard situation. There is also meteorological equipment present on the bridge wing, such as dry and wet bulb thermometer, in order to ascertain the relative humidity and temperature of the surroundings. During navigational watches, it was advisable for the OOW to always visit the bridge wing at regular intervals and have a visual lookout of around the vessel. This also helps in listening to the sound signals of other vessels in the vicinity, especially in restricted visibility situations. Additionally, a spotlight may be mounted on the railing to enhance visibility in low light conditions. On extended voyages, the ship's captain and crew can take advantage of the open layout of the bridge wing to step outside and enjoy the fresh sea air. The bridge wing is specially designed to provide an unobstructed and expansive view of the ship's surroundings, including the side of the ship's hull, and barricading it with any other structure would defeat its purpose. The bridge wings can either be open or closed depending on the type of the ship. In most cargo ships, the wings are kept open to allow for maximum visibility. However, in cruise ships, it is usually closed type. Some bridge wings even have toughened glass flooring in the corner to view the nooks and corners of the ship during berthing. What equipments and features have you used the most on the bridge wing of a ship? Let us know in the comments. And for more such information, subscribe to our channel, Marine Insight.